Students and faculty of Tolton were ecstatic when they heard the news that their school would be cleared of all their debt. Rose Lloyd, the financial director at Tolton, says this could not have been possible without their caring donors.
It's amazing how strong support we have from our donors. The donor base that found the priority to pay off this debt because they want that cash to be freed up to focus on the activities and academics.
Essentially, Tolton's overall debt was $6.2 million, mostly coming from loans, bonds, and other purchases being made to improve and build on the school. But now this, and this are all gone, because now the school's debt is at zero, so they can solely work on their future.
Faculty say with the debt gone, it stabilizes the school.
You can fix your budget from year to year without worrying about paying all this interest on loans, and you can just worry about the school and its future and not paying past debts. It's very important.
Tolton's interim president, Joe McIntosh, says this takes major weight off their shoulders.
It limited growth, if that makes sense. And obviously one of our highest priorities now is growing our enrollment. And so this, you know, debt reduction or debt elimination, I should say, combined with increased enrollment, will mean good things.
McIntosh also says Tolton fills a void in the community for parents who want a faith-based institution and hopes it stays in Columbia for a long time. Liam Garrity, KMU8 News, Columbia.